McCullers with a big strikeout to get the